Are you disappointed because you will not have the chance to compete for the direct qualification of the Olympic Games after France beat the USA today?
We still have no, we don't. No, France is Spain. You're right. You're right. Yeah, all right. You're right. No, we didn't know about that before, but. You know, obviously that would be amazing. It would be cherry on the cake. But right now we're still fighting for the best results. It's enough motivation for us, like I told you, and we still will play the qualification for Olympics next season. What can you do right now about it?
Are you optimistic that it can be the revolution of the Czech basketball in the future?
Yeah, definitely. I mean, we still miss Jan Veselý, MVP of EuroLeague. So that would definitely give us another strength or some addition to our team. And I think with the qualification for Olympics, with us hosting the European Basket in 2021, that could be a big revolution, because there was a people who actually stopped working in our country and watch basketball. We never seen it before.
Without USA and Serbia, this is an unexpected tournament.
Yeah,
I mean, the Final Four, the semifinal.
It just shows you that anything can happen in these tournaments. You know, obviously I wouldn't bet for Argentina to beat Serbia, but they are very quality team, and the same with the France, a lot of NBA players, and it just show you that the gap between America and Europe or international basketball is closing.